time has come to lip sync for your life.
So you asked for it, now you got it. My top 10 RuPaul's Drag Race lip sync for your lives. Hope you enjoy. First up is Rujubee versus Yarlexis. Mama, you want to talk about fierce? Raven was turning me on in this. And do not even get me started on the shade that Yara pulled over on Alexis. Roxy Andrews versus Alyssa Edwards. Why all the Roxy hate? I mean, she's even willing to give herself whiplash just to impress us. Chad Michaels versus Sharon Needles versus Fifi O'Hara. Yeah, as our first shocking three-way lip sync, it did not disappoint. Jinx Monsoon versus Detox. Now, this was quite the tight race, but ultimately served as proof that Jinx totally deserved to win that season. Large and in charge, Latrice Royale versus, well, Dita Ritz. Latrice done took us all to church on this one. Sharon Needles versus Fifi O'Hara. Now the entire season had led up to this point, and this battle is the most tense 2 minutes in the history of, well, the Earth. Chanel versus Akasha. Now for those of us who have seen season one, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Chanel's Medusa malfunction is the most classic moment in the entire series. Morgan McMichaels versus Sonique. Now, Morgan had the tightest lip sync I've ever seen, and I don't know what Sonique thought she was doing, but it was sure as hell entertaining to watch. Little Miss Dita Ritz versus The Princess. This will probably forever be known as Dita's greatest moment ever, with the lip sync that was so flawless it carried her through the rest of the competition. And finally, we have Manila Luzon versus Delta Work. This is definitely the moment that America realized that no matter what happened, Manila is a superstar, and her hilariously dramatic interpretation of the song will never be forgotten.